All right, Doc Positive here, leader of the pack at the Paws Veterinary Clinic. And no, it says there strip club choppers, talent scout. I'm disguised today. I am a veterinarian. Trust me, I'm a doctor. But we're here with Shelly today. Hey, Mom.
Hello.
And Tigger. Now, Tigger is an older kitty cat. He is not this year's model. He's about 15 or 16 years old, and Mommy is one of my Facebook friends. She's been following on Facebook, and she sent me a message that Tigger, Dad was getting mad at Tigger because Tigger, as he's gotten older, has stopped using the litter box. He's been pooping outside the litter box, next to the litter box, peeing outside the litter box, next to the litter box. And she said, other than that, he seems fine. He's eating, he's active. I said, well, bring him in, let's check him out. And we checked him out, gave him a good exam. He looks good. And I said, you know what, Shelly? I think that Tigger has arthritis. And I think from 25 years of doing this that when they get older and arthritic, cats, dogs, they tend to limp, they tend to be slow going up the steps. They tend to get up more slowly, and cats are tough. Now, one of the articles I wrote for a magazine years ago was entitled Cats Are Tough. They don't show pain. But he's showing pain because when Tigger was getting in the litter box and he was assuming the position, the squat position, hunched up, that hurt his back. He's got arthritis. It hurt his hips. And what happens with cats is, when they get in the litter box, if they get a urinary tract infection, a bladder infection, or arthritis, that pain, they start to associate the pain with the litter box. So they think that I'm in pain because I'm in the litter box here, so they avoid the litter box. So if we deal with his pain, make him more comfortable, you can start using the litter box. Now, cats that have pain. Dogs that are painful, we got a bunch of different pain, anti-inflammatory steroids, non-steroidal anti-inflammatories, Rimadyl, Medicam, Deramax, Etagesic, you name it. The list goes on and on. You got a cat that's older and arthritic, not many choices. So I said to Shelly, I said, you know what I'd like to try with him? We have a product here called Adequan. Now that brochure said, your dog's arthritis can be managed. It all starts with you. What if you suffered from arthritis? Now, Adequan is an injectable. It's an injection of a glucose aminoglycan. And that's a box of syringes because Shelly's in here today. We just taught her how to give an injection. Because this product is actually really inexpensive for kitty cats because of their small size. That vial at our office, we sell it for about $80. But that vial will last a year. One injection a week. And it's a little insulin needle. They get a tenth of a cc on a weekly basis. He got one injection and he started using the litter box. Much better. So mom's happy, dad's happy, Tigger's happy, and we're gonna rock Tigger with some Adequan injections on a weekly basis. Make him more comfortable, make him more dependable with the litter box. Win-win situation all the way around, baby. That's Doc Positive, talent scout for the strip club choppers, and my day job is veterinarian, leader of the pack here at Paws Veterinary Clinic. Bye now.